Today, a pastor in a largely Muslim area of Russia shares the good news of Jesus despite threats of physical violence. A missionary pours her life out in obscurity in the slums of Calcutta. A foster mom and dad are rearing 10 love-starved children in Jesus' name. A couple is walking from Los Angeles to Washington, D.C., spreading the story of God's grace. Every believer who lays down his life for someone else simply follows the example Jesus set long ago.
No one said that it was right, but we were arguing that night over who would have the highest place. We were dusty from the road, so Jesus laid aside his coat. Then he wrapped a towel around his waist.
We'd have known it was for us, he prayed.